It's not very often I get in a power yoga mood, but when I do, it's definitely good to take advantage of it. So power yoga is basically combining yoga moves with cardio to make you sweat a little bit more. It also works on a lot of strength. I'm going to be working a lot on legs today, so when you are ready, go ahead and grab a full water bottle, and let's go ahead and get started. All right, so we are going to start just by warming up a little. Let's go ahead and like swing our arms a little bit. Let's do some arm circles. Let's say 10 forward, 10 back. 4, 5, 8, 9, 10, reverse. 1, 2. Just getting warmed up here. 8, 9, 10. Awesome. All right, we're going to start by doing some butt kicks. So you want to get your heels to your bum. We're going to do this for about a minute maybe. Just get our legs warmed up here. All right, let's go ahead and switch to high knees. Bring your knees up. You can put your hands right here. You're trying to get your knees to touch your hands. Alright, we are going to start on the ground. So everybody hop into your plank pose. We are going to start with 60 mountain climbers. I know that sounds like a lot. So we're going to start by bringing your right knee to your left elbow, then your left knee to your right elbow. And we're going to do this at kind of a quick pace, and we're going to do 20 of them, alright? Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. All right, now we're going to bring right knee to right elbow and left knee to left elbow. Same pace. Ready, go. 1, 2. 9, 10. 18, 19, 20. All right, 20 more. These are straightforward, regular mountain climbers. Ready, go. 1, 2. 15, 16, 19, 20, and downward dog. Whew. Pedal your legs out a little bit here. Let's just take a nice relaxing rest in downward dog for a sec here. Whew. All right, let's take our right leg up into three-legged dog. And forward in between your feet into a nice low lunge. And then we are going to rise up into our high lunge. Don't let your right knee go above your right foot. Press your left heel towards the back of the room. Arms up high. We're going to do 10 warrior lunges. So straighten your right leg and then back down for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, rotate your left foot into warrior 2, deep breaths here. All right, now what we're going to do is we are going to switch back and forth between extended warrior 2 and pyramid pose. So this is how it's going to work. Inhale in. And then exhale, reach your left arm down your left leg, and bend backwards into extended warrior. And then inhale up, and then exhale into pyramid. And do that 4 more times on each side. Inhale up, exhale down, extended. Inhale up, exhale, pyramid. Inhale up. Exhale, extended. Two more. on each side. One more. All right, rotate back down into your lower lunge. Step back, 5 yogi push-ups. So lean forward as if you're going into chaturanga. Inhale down, exhale up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 downward dog. All right, lift your left foot up into extended downward or three-legged downward dog. Step forward into your low lunge. Lift up, high lunge. All right, 10 warrior lunges. Straighten your left leg. Bend your left leg for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Rotate your right foot into extended, or warrior 2, I mean. I'm going to switch sides just so you can kind of see what I'm doing. Warrior 2. Now we're going to do that same thing. So extended warrior into pyramid, 5 times on each side. All right, here we go. So exhale, extended. Inhale, pyramid. Inhale up, exhale, pyramid. Inhale up, exhale, extended. 4 more on each side. And 1 more pyramid. Inhale up, exhale down. And rotate it back into your low lunge. And now we're going to take it to child's pose. Take a little bit of a rest here. Now is a good time to grab some water. So go fill up your water bottle and take a couple drinks. All right. I'm going to get into some yogi squats now. So, feet a little more than shoulder width apart. Toes pointed towards the corners of the room. And we are going to take it down. Do a little bit of garland pose here. Just stretch out those legs a little bit before we get started. All right, so now what we're gonna do is we wanna make sure let's get into our squat here. Don't let your knees come over your toes, so wider stance here. All right, and then we're going to go up and into goddess pose, and then back down here. We're going to do that 5 times, okay? All right, so ready? 1, up into goddess. I'm not very good at that. 2, back down into your squat. Sorry, that was 1. 2, 3, 4, 5. Ah, let's go for 10, huh? 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, back down into garland pose. Let's go ahead and do it. Wide-legged forward fold. Let's take a bit of a twist here. Arm up and down. Right arm up and down. 2 more on each side. Left arm up and down. Right arm up. 1 more on each side. All right, heel toe in. Regular forward fold. All right, up in the standing mountain. Bend on your side. All right, I'm gonna do a little bit of balance work here. So let's go ahead. Let's start on our right foot. Right foot, left foot up into tree pose. Maybe. If you lose your balance, it's okay. There we go. Tree pose. find your balance here. Lengthen. All right, now take your left foot and bring it over top of your right thigh. Right, move that out. There we go. All right, now we're gonna do some like one-legged squat type thing. So down as if you're sitting in a chair. And back up, we'll do five. One, two, three, four, five. Good job. All right, shake that right leg up. Whew. All right, left leg. Bring your right foot up into tree pose. Find your balance. This is a lot more core than you think it is, so engage your core at all times. All right, bring your right foot over top of your left thigh. Five one-legged squats. One, two, three. It helps if you find a still spot on the ground to look at. Four, five. Nice. All right, shake out your left leg. All right, grab another drink of water. All right, we're gonna do a few more arm strength things now. So let's do a little bit of sun salutation to get more of the yoga part up. So, standing mountain, swan dive, forward fold, inhale, half lift, exhale, forward fold, down to our plank. Three yogi push-ups this time. One, two, three. Now we're gonna do chaturanga into upward dog. So chaturanga, flip your toes over, upward dog, shoulders down, away from your ears. All right, and then curl your toes under, downward dog. All right, and let's go ahead and hop your feet up back into standing mountain. So hop up, standing mountain. Swan dive, forward fold. Inhale, half lift. Exhale, forward fold. Into our plank. Step or hop back into plank. Three more yogi push-ups. One. Two. Three. And now chaturanga into downward dog. If at any time your arms need a break, go ahead into child's pose. Curl toes under your back. And hop back up, mountain. I'm gonna go through that whole sequence three more times, a little bit quicker. Swan dive, downward dog, or forward fold. Inhale, half lift. Exhale, forward fold. Hop back into plank. Three yogi push-ups. One, two, three. Chaturanga down, up dog. And down dog. Hop back up, mountain pose. Stay here for a couple breaths. All right, so this next round, I'm only going to do two yogi push-ups. In the last round, I will only do one yogi push-up, all right? So you can do it. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, half lift. Exhale, forward fold. Hop back into plank. Two yogi push-ups. One, two, and then chaturanga, up dog. Downward dog. Hop up, mountain pose. Last round, one yogi push-up this time. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, half lift. Exhale, forward fold. Hop back into plank. One yogi push-up. One. That was really bad form. All right, now chaturanga, down dog. Or up dog. And down dog. And drop the knees, child's pose. Whew. Maybe bring your arms back behind you for a little more rest. All right, grab some more water. All right. I'm going to take a break from the arms and the legs and do a little bit of ab work now, okay? All right, so let's sit down on our bums. We are going to do 25 in and out. So you can choose to have your hands behind you, or you can have them up for a real challenge, or you can do hands at heart. But we're just going to be straightening our legs and then bringing them back in. 25, all right? I will do 10 like this, 10 like this, and 5 like this, all right? So you can do it that way, or you can keep your arms at one, in one spot. It's up to you. All right. So, all right, ready, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 5 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Good. All right. Now we are going to do 25 just regular crunches. So laying down one vertebrae at a time all the way on your back. 3 fingers from each hand on the back of your head for support, but you don't want to be crunching like this. You want to be lifting up using your abs. So look straight up towards the ceiling, and you're going to lift up your whole upper body. Elbows should not be like this. They should be back like this, flat. All right, 25 of these. It's going to be exhale up, inhale down, okay? 1, 3, 5, 7, 9, 11, 13, 15, 17, 19, 21, 23, 25. Good job. All right, so now what we're going to do is we're going to cross our ankles. Let's put right foot over top of left foot, and we're going to do 25 crunches like this. We're not trying to touch our elbows to our knees because that is promoting bending our neck too much, so keep your elbows nice and wide. 25 like this. Ready, go. 3, 5, 10, 15, 20, 5 more. 22, 23, 24, 25. Good. All right. Lower abs. Everyone's nemesis. Straighten your legs. Keep your feet engaged. We are going to do 25 just like this. This will get a lot of that flab that everyone hates down there. All right. Ready? Exhale up, inhale down. 1, 5, 10, 15, 20. 5 more. 25. Awesome job. All right. Let's go ahead and roll over. Do a little Sphinx or Cobra. Stretch out your stomach a little bit. Awesome. We are going to go through that sequence one more time, okay? So, starting with our in and out. Remember your arm positions, straight up, prayer behind you. I'm gonna switch it up a little bit time, and I'm gonna do 10 here, 10 here, 5 here. So reverse, all right? Everybody ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Ten more. 25 more. 25. Oh, I guess I did them all with my hands out, didn't I? That's okay. All right. Let's go ahead and roll it down. 25 regular crunches. Ready, go. 25. All right, lifting our legs up, crossing our left leg over our right this time. 25 like this. Ready, go. 5, 10, 15, 20, 25 more. All right, nice job. Straighten our legs, lower belly. I know this is hard, I'm sore, but this is the most important one in my opinion. Gotta get that lower belly. 25 more and then we're done with abs for now, okay? All right, ready, go. 5, 10, 15, 25 more. 25. Oh. All right. Roll over. Sphinx or Cobra. Stretch those abs out. Whew. All right. Let's go ahead and take a seat. Wasn't very hard, was it? Okay, yeah, it was, but it didn't last as long as you thought it would. So now we're gonna go into a little bit more relaxing yoga, just for about 5 or 10 minutes, and then we'll be done. Okay, so nice cool down now. So stretch whatever you feel like you need to. Did a lot of arms, maybe across the body, arm stretches. Maybe up and over. Oh, yep, that's a good one for the triceps. All right, let's go ahead. Straighten your legs out in front of you. I'm gonna take a nice deep inhale and then exhale, seated forward fold. If you can't grab your toes, grab your shins or above your knees, but not your knees. Each exhale, try to lean more into the stretch. All right, let's go ahead and take our right leg, bend it over our left, right arm behind you, left elbow on right knee, and take it back. Twist. I'm going to keep that left foot engaged. You can go ahead and take a bind if you like. Look over that right shoulder. And release. Other side. Take a bind if you would like. And it is really raining all of a sudden. Alright, let's bring our knees up. Roll all the way down. Alright, let's bring our right leg in. Bend it, put our right foot over our left knee, and then bring in our left knee for a little bit of a glute stretch here. And release. Other foot. Left foot over right knee. Bring your right knee into your chest. Alright, release. Let's bring both knees in. Hug them into your chest. Maybe rock side to side. I love this one. Feels so good on my back. And then to get more of a lower back, release your knees into your hands. Straighten your arms and keep rocking. It gets the upper glutes and the lower back pretty good. Alright, let's stretch out as long as you can. Arms behind you, legs in front of you, stretching as far as you can. And release. Maybe bring your arms by your side, maybe put them into your tummy. You can bend your knees here if your lower back is off the floor and hurting, or you can straighten your legs. And we're just going to do a little bit of a Savasana here. Thank you so much for joining me for power yoga. I know it wasn't super long, but it was definitely a good workout in my opinion. If you want more of a workout, you can do this twice through, or maybe you can find another stretching yoga video to finish off your practice for today. Lay in Savasana here as long as you would like. Maybe turn the lights off. Maybe you're just getting ready for bed. Otherwise, thank you for watching, and I will see you during the next yoga video. Namaste. Thank you.